Dino. Awesome, awesome panel shop. Tell me a little bit about your company and tell me a little bit about yourself.
Bumper City Panel and Paint has been going on for a while now. I would say about 6-7 years. But I've been in the industry for about over 25 years. So my experience, I would say 25 years, ever since I left school, it was panel beating, panel beating, panel beating. We at Bumper City Panel and Paint, we operate on a speed shop basis whereby we're not attempting to do major structural work. It's just the minor 3-day work. So basically, if you have to bring your car with a fender bender, you can have your car back in 3 days.
Don't you want to say hello to all your clients and patrons who support your company?
Yes, for sure. Thank you guys, all the guys that have been with us, especially Death Center, CMS Death Center Panel and Paint. That's one of my biggest clients, and I'm now trying to get through with the Toyota group. Shortly we would be there. Thanks guys, and to the private guys who have been supporting me and their loyalty. Thank you, not enough, but I really appreciate every bit that was given to me.
Wonderful, Dino. Thank you very much.